Amherst University student could score a $30,000 grant. Now the catch, submit a youth empowerment idea to Coca-Cola. The university is partnering with Heartland Coca-Cola at the Dear Future Community Hub. It is an open-air idea generator for St. Louis youth to participate in the Dear Future St. Louis Challenge. This is a nationwide initiative to encourage young people to renew and strengthen communities locally here. This event will go from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. Additional events this week will be at Washington University and the University of Missouri, St. Louis.